go over the timing and the questions and see if there's anything that doesn't make sense to you. So she's gonna get a minute or two to introduce her project to you.
A fidget project from scratch with the students involved in coming up with each part of it.
You guys are gonna get a minute to sort of think about the question that she's gonna, have a specific question that she wants answered. So how to improve the student experience.
Trying to create a fidget that's specifically designed for that person.
Would you be like showing this off in like an exhibition type of thing or like?
Yes, I plan to have this combined with another project combined for an exhibition, just like a mini one.
How will this project really be related to like the science behind it? Because your class is a science class.
We'll move on to probing questions. So these are the second kind of questions where they're supposed to be sort of pushing Ms. Cachado's thinking.
Will this project be heavily impacted by critique by our peers?
All right, so we're gonna move into the discussion portion. So we're gonna actually ask Ms. Cachado to sort of step away from the conversation. So she doesn't have to remove herself from the room. She wants to listen to what we have to say, but we're gonna discuss it amongst ourselves. And she's just gonna be taking notes that whole time. So how could, you know, you guys design something where it's for different users?
Do experiments, see, like, we can do it on some fourth graders, some fifth graders, some seventh, sixth, and eighth, mm-hmm. and see, average, what is better for those grades.
It would be a great idea to, like, for students to be able to, like, give input on, like, which people they would do good collaborating with and which ones not.
Invite Ms. Cachado back in, and she's gonna have a few minutes to just respond about what she heard and just any thoughts that she might have now that she has heard all your fabulous ideas.
I liked hearing everyone's voices about the different takes on this.
A really quick debrief about how did the process go? What did you guys learn? Did we answer her focus question?
That was one of the things that I kind of heard over and over again. I was like, amazing, that's what I love to do. So that's awesome.